welcome to Temple University. We're sorry you couldn't be with us in person, but we've put together this virtual tour to show you all the sights of campus. My name's Lauren Esser. I'm a junior musical theater major in the School of Theater.
Hi, I'm Chris Pierno, an undergraduate student here at Temple University, majoring in risk management and insurance.
Hi there, I'm Akshaya Ramaswamy, an undergraduate student here at Temple University, studying neuroscience in the College of Science and Technology. Now, let's get this tour started.
Welcome to O'Connor Plaza and Founders Garden. Temple University was founded in 1884 at a Baptist temple on Broad Street that now houses our Temple Performing Arts Center. Sullivan Hall houses the office of our president as well as the Alumni Welcome Center. Along Lee Chorus Walk, there are several resources for students, including university housing and residential life, international admissions, as well as a variety of dining and commercial retailer options.
Alter Hall is home to the Fox School of Business and connects to Speakman Hall, the School of Sport, Tourism, and Hospitality Management. Alter Hall also has the largest elliptical stock ticker in any American business school. All classrooms in Speakman and Alter are smart classrooms. TU Class Capture allows professors to post recorded lectures on Canvas and online supplement to classes. Now, I'm going to toss it over to Shay.
Thanks, Chris. Located across from our Student Center is Ritter Hall, which is home to our College of Education and Human Development. Student Center North is one of the three main places on campus that accepts the campus meal plan as well as Diamond Dollars. Diamond Dollars are our campus currency housed on the Temple Student ID card. Both students and parents can upload money onto this card online and through the Diamond Dollars office. Student Center North is also home to many other important student resources, such as four student-friendly banks, the UPS store, and Temple's campus bookstore. Connected to Student Center North, Student Center South is home to more student spaces on Temple's campus. Sprawled across multiple floors are game rooms, the Real Movie Theater, multi-purpose venue spaces, and the Village, which is home to some of Temple's 300-plus clubs and organizations.
The Bell Tower is a social center of campus and was recently renovated. Student and campus-centered events like Welcome Week, pep rallies, and Temple Fest normally occur here.
From the Bell Tower, you can see Anderson and Gladfelter Halls, which are home to the College of Liberal Arts. Many social sciences and humanities classes satisfy the general education curriculum.
Temple Main Campus is super accessible via SEPTA subway and regional rail.
In the Tech Center, we have specialty labs that include a graphics lab, a media lab, a quiet lab, a music lab, three recording booths, and two video editing labs. The College of Public Health prepares the next generation of researchers, practitioners, and clinicians to solve health challenges for a better tomorrow. Students are guided by a commitment to social justice and the belief that health is a human right. With administrative offices located in the Tech Center, their students have the benefit of using many resources throughout main campus to bridge classroom knowledge with real-world impact.
CERC stands for Science Education and Research Center. The seven floors of CERC provide students with advanced technology and modern lab spaces for both learning and research opportunities. CERC also features clean rooms in which the concentrations of airborne particles are controlled to specified limits. All of our science programs are housed in either CERC, the BioLife building, or Beery Hall, which are the two buildings next door. These three buildings make up what we like to call Science Row. Engineering also offers classes in this space in the building directly connected to CERC, which is home to the College of Engineering.
All of our buildings for the performing and visual arts are located close by and are easily accessible for students. The Tyler School of Art and Architecture is a community of bold thinkers and makers based in one of the nation's leading schools for art, design, and the built environment. The Boyer College was founded in 1962. Boyer provides students with numerous opportunities to perform with both large and small ensembles, as well as over 500 workshops, recitals, concerts, and several other events throughout the year, all of which are free to students and the public. The School of Theater, Film, and Media Arts is made up of two outstanding departments, Theater and Film and Media Arts. In the nation's fourth largest media market, the Klein College of Media and Communication is not just preparing for the future of media and communication, we are living it. Students taking production courses or working with Klein student organizations can take advantage of Annenberg Hall's three TV production studios. The facilities span more than 4,400 square feet and have dedicated control rooms where students can have access to a diversity of production technologies.
Char Char's library opened in August of 2019 and is home to many resources available to our students. The One-Stop Assistance Desk is staffed with library staff members from departments across the libraries, providing research assistance, circulation and course reserve services, and general technology assistance. To do that, we chose to install an automated storage retrieval system, nicknamed the BookBot. Our BookBot houses 1.5 million circulating volumes and 18,000 linear feet of special collections materials. We are the first library in the country to use the storage and access method for the majority of our circulating collections.
The Division of University Studies is the academic home for undecided or undeclared students, and their academic advising offices are located in the Academic Resource Center at Minton Hall. The advisors are dedicated to helping students explore Temple's majors thoughtfully and productively so that students can pick a major that's right for them and graduate on time. As a resident in one of Temple's residence halls, you'll have access to a ton of programming and events put together for you by the residence hall staff. Being on campus in the thick of it all is one of the most exciting parts about going away for college. There's plenty of opportunity for social, cultural, and academic growth here on Temple's campus. Temple offers traditional suite and apartment style living. Please check our virtual opportunities to see the inside of our residence halls.
Thank you for taking the time to tour Temple's campus with us today.
We really hope you enjoyed the experience. For more information on Temple, please stay connected with our office.